Hi guys, I'm Manali from Cook with Manali and today I'm sharing with you the recipe for this perfect summer treat, mango kulfi. So mango kulfi is like the Indian version of mango ice cream, but if you ask me, it is just so much better than mango ice cream. It is rich, creamy, it's flavored with cardamom and made with whole milk, milk solids and nuts. This is one summer treat which I make every year. So let's see how we make it. We are going to start by adding whole milk to a heavy bottom pan on medium heat. Stir the milk and let it come to a simmer. Once it starts to simmer, lower the heat to low medium. Then add the milk powder and mix well. Then add a can of condensed milk and mix. Also add the chopped nuts. I have used cashews and pistachios here. Mix everything now using a whisk. I like to use a whisk here so that there are no lumps. Let this simmer on low for 20 minutes. Meanwhile, let's make the cornstarch slurry. To a small bowl, add cornstarch and then add milk to it. Mix it well until there are no lumps and then set it aside. Now back to the milk, which has been simmering for 20 minutes. At this point, add in the cardamom powder and mix well. Add in the prepared cornstarch slurry to the milk mixture. Make sure to give it a quick stir before adding it to the milk since the cornstarch settles at the bottom. After adding the cornstarch slurry, let the milk simmer for 5 more minutes. It will thicken considerably. Once it has completely cooled down, we are going to add in the mango puree. I have used fresh mango puree here, but you can also use canned. Mix the puree with the using a whisk and mix until it's well combined. Then we are going to transfer the mixture into small ice cream containers or kulfi molds. I'm using these small ice cream containers here. You can also use kulfi molds. Then cover with a piece of aluminium foil. Insert a wooden stick in the center. Freeze overnight until it's completely set. Once it's frozen, to remove the kulfi, I run it under warm water for a few seconds and then pull gently. The delicious mango kulfi is now ready to be enjoyed. You may also garnish it with some nuts if you want. If you don't have these small ice cream containers or kulfi molds, that's not a problem. Just freeze this kulfi mixture in any ice cream container that you have. Scoop it out like you would scoop out ice cream and enjoy this refreshing mango kulfi on a hot summer day. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. If you did, then please give it a thumbs up and like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time with yet another recipe. Till then, happy cooking and take care.